Here at home, we got the chance to speak with Congressman Buddy Carter about what the federal government is doing to help.
They're going to need our financial support. They're going to need our support with weapons. And I think we should be there to support them. And you know, look, Hamas is a terrorist organization, and murdering civilians. And it's just inexcusable and sick what they're doing.